2018 tax return has been a unique situation after the change of the tax laws. The biggest impact that we see on everybody's tax return is when they come in as a W-2 employee and they give us their tax documents and we put it in there, is that their withholding has decreased. So while their tax bill has decreased, so has their withholding. So that can impact their refund. You know, we have them where they have an inverse relationship where they have their income go up, their withholding go down. That withholding typically makes up their refund, so less refund. Now, there are some credits for families with children under the age of 17. That child tax credit can make up the difference. But for most people, what they need to do is make sure that they are adjusting their withholding for the upcoming year for 2019 to get that refund where they expect it. Come join the EG Tax family this year. You can reach us at 716-632-7886 or go online to egtax.com. Ask your question, make your appointment.